May the 4th be with you. I'm Jackie with your announcements. Club reminders and updates. Check the Club Canvas page to see any additional updates for club times. Spanish Club will meet again on Wednesday afternoons from 12:30 to 1:20 p.m. in Ms. Garrard's WebEx room. Any ROM student interested in the Spanish language and culture is welcome to attend. No language experience necessary. Lunch and Lit will be May 4th and Thursday, May 6th from 12:30 to 1. Remember to check the Lunch and Lit page to view reading recordings of our current book, Wink. May edition of the Bulldog Times is now available. Thank you, Ms. Stieber and the Newspaper Club for another excellent product for our ROMS community. ROMS track and field season is here. See the meet scheduled here. Need a book? Remotely check out a book from the Learning Commons. Follow the guidelines out loud here. Due to restrictions, students cannot come into the Learning Commons to select a book. All books must be checked out through the online process. Now to Jack.
Important reminders. It's Teacher Appreciation Week. Please take a moment to thank your teachers. 8th grade Raven Ready Party is Thursday, June 10th from 12:05 to 2 o'clock. More information to come soon.
I'm Lucy and I'm here with your weather. Today it looks cloudy with a high of 66 and a low of 52. Tomorrow also looks cloudy with a high of 57 and a low of 43. Now for your joke. Is BB hungry? No, BB ate. Not a lily with your sports.
Hi, I'm Lily with your sports. The Detroit Pistons play the Charlotte Hornets tonight at 7 p.m., and the Detroit Tigers play the Boston Red Sox tonight at 7:10 p.m. Now to Sienna with our ROM sports update.
The boys and girls track team started the track season in great form of dominating win over Cranbrook. The combined score was 215-41. Individual standouts included Belle Wadle and Nathan Guthrie winning the mile, Alexis Zimmerman and Derek Vaughn winning the 70-meter dash, Katie Macy and Andreas Jamie winning the 2-mile. ROM's track team also won the meet against Pickney yesterday.
And I'm Sienna.
And I'm Lily, and that's news to me.